coming up in these streets, I never thought I'd be who I am. It took some time for me to figure out, but now I see who I am. Coming up in these streets, I never thought I'd be who I am. It took some time for me to figure out, but now I see who I am. I'm just me, I'm just me, and I'm just me.
Coming up in these streets, I had it hard. My mother had 5 kids with 1 job. A single parent on welfare, it wasn't fair. I'm looking back for my father, but he wasn't there. So I had to make the best out of what I had. Going to school feeling bad, cause I had no dad. This shit was sad, but you know I had to pull through and get my grades up and try to make it through school. To be successful, that was my main goal. I never thought I'd be the one selling cane though. My mother did her best, she did everything she could. When I was growing up, she tried to move us out the hood, thinking it would change my life for my own good. I understood what the street life had to offer, so I tried to stay away and see my life prosper. Every Sunday going to church, praying at the altar.
Coming up in these streets, I never thought I'd be who I am. It took some time for me to figure out, but now I see who I am. Coming up in these streets, I never thought I'd be who I am. It took some time.